How do you feel like being a woman piper?
Well, when I was young, there were very, very few women pipers around, and the Sex Discrimination Act came in 1976, and ladies were allowed to compete. You keep practicing and you'll beat all the boys eventually.